stand in the light and be seen as we are.
Well, I again have the pleasure of introducing Nhu Lam to you. She's come to be restored today. Nhu is such an incredible young woman. She's incredibly intelligent. She's incredibly driven, but she's incredibly humble. And I want to share a scripture about what restoration is to God today. In 2 Samuel 14, verse 14, if I can find it, here it is. It says, like water spilt on the ground, which cannot be recovered, so we must die. But God does not take away life. Instead, he devises ways so that a banished person may not remain estranged from him. And God has worked so powerfully in Nhu's life and has brought her back. And it's been such a pleasure to have her back with us.
I know God is going to celebrate in heaven right now because you, his daughter, is coming back to him, which is really awesome. It's always encouraging to see people come back to God. Sorry. And so I'm just really proud of you. Thank you for making the decision to walk with God, even falling away and then coming back. That's a very bold and courageous decision, and it takes a lot of courage to come back to God. So I'm really proud of you.
We can never give enough.
And I was just so scared of giving myself to God, and just so scared that, and I just didn't trust him. I didn't trust his plan. I trusted my plan more. So, but he never gave me up. He just listened to me, protect me, provide me things that I would never be able to do by myself, and because I'm here with my two little sisters as well, and he just keep all of us so safe in this city, this new, I just stranger, and so I know that I can no longer fool God around anymore. I have to. It's time. It's time to get, you know, to get back to a relationship with him, and and then.
Thank you.
And I'm so sorry, God, for being a stubborn daughter.